Hello everyone, as you can see today I am here for you along with an activity, and as you all know that we had completed the addition, so subtraction we are going to start with an activity. Although you all know that how to solve subtraction, but I am explaining you with an activity. So here I have taken some of the wooden spoons to solve this activity. So let's start this activity, and after this activity you will learn the concept of subtraction. Okay, so children, as you can see that I have taken this bundle of spoons. Actually this bundle of spoons contain 100 spoons. So in this way I have taken 1, 2, 3 bundles of 100 spoons. So this is called 300, because one bundle contain 100, so this is 300. Similarly, this one bundle is containing 10 spoons, so this is 110. So I have taken how many tens? 1, 2, 3. So 3 tens are there. Then I have taken some loose spoons like this. This is called one spoon, it means ones. So one ones, or we can say two ones, because there are two spoons. Then I have taken one bundle of 100 spoons, one bundle of 10, and then some of the loose spoons, and these are 8 in counting. So this is 8 ones. Now I am recalling and writing the numbers on the places. Okay, so this is my first number. So I am writing the places ones, tens, 100. As I told that I have taken 3 bundles of 100 spoons. So this is called 300. So I am writing 3 at 100 place, because this is 300. Similarly, I have taken 3 bundle of 100. Sorry, 3 bundle of tens. So this is 3 tens. Then I have taken 2 ones. This is the 2 ones. So this is the minuate. It means the number from which we have to subtract. Now, this is one of the bundle of 100. So 100. Then one bundle of 10 spoons. So this is 1 tens. And then I have taken, see, I have taken how many spoons? The loose spoons. I am scattering so that you can count easily. Okay. Like how many these are? 8 spoons I have taken. Okay, children. So these are called 8 ones. So I have written the number here. It is 332, and another one is 118. Now I want to subtract it. Before subtracting on sheet, I am telling you how to subtract using these spoons. So look here. Now, as we all know that whatever we are doing, whether we are doing addition or subtraction, we have to subtract. We have to start from the ones place. So this is the ones place. So I need to subtract 8 ones from 2 ones, and from 2 I cannot subtract it. Okay, you know, now from smaller we cannot subtract the bigger one. So what I will do, I'll take borrow. It means I'll take this one bundle of 10 spoon and I'll open it. Okay, and lose it. So how many spoons I get? Because I open one bundle of 10 spoons. So 10 and 2 was already there, so it become now 12. So from 12, now I can subtract 8. Okay. So if I subtract it, I am taking 8 spoons from this 12. This was 12 and I have taken 8 spoons out of this. So how many are left? 1, 2, 3, 4. 8 I have taken from here, and 8 minus 8 will become 0. So is that clear that what is left? 4 ones. So at ones place it will remain 4. I hope that ones place is clear. Now moves on tens place. You can see how many tens we are having. 2 tens, and from this I need to subtract 1 ten. So from 2 ten I can subtract 1 ten. So when I am subtracting, how many tens are left? I am taking 1. So how many tens are left? Only 1 tens are left. So on the tens place there will be 1 tens. Okay. Then further let's move 100 place. Now this is how many 100 you can see? 1, 2, 300. And from 300 we have to take 100. Okay, this from this 300 I have to take 100. So how many hundreds are left? 200 here. So it is left 200. So what answer I got? 200, 1 tens and 4 ones. Like 200, 1 tens and 4 ones. So 214. You can see the subtraction from 2. I cannot subtract it. So I have taken borrow from here. So it will become 2 tens and it will give 1 ten to here. So 10 plus 2 will become 12. So 12 minus 8 I got 4. 2 minus 1, 1. And 3 minus 1 is 2. So this is our answer, 240. So children, in this way, using this activity, we have learned the concept of subtraction. I hope that is clear to everyone. So in our coming classes, we will solve the question related to subtraction. Thank you and have a nice day.